Hey guys, so today it is Monday, September
17th,
and we woke up late again afternoon, and today's healthy breakfast we are doing is Chinese food, and so very healthy breakfast, and gonna show you the place that we are going in El Paso. And so this is the local Chinese buffet Asian thing place, and apparently the sauce queen. Ooh, there's a Dollar Tree right next door. We could do some exercise there afterwards. So highly recommended by the sauce queen.
Yes.
So oh dear, they refused the right to admittance somebody. Oh my gosh. Oh, are they talking about us? Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, so we're going in, and does it look not too... It looks... Parking lot looks normal today.
$1,000.
Right?
Yeah, easy.
All right, so are you going to do your intro?
No.
No? All right, guys. Oh my gosh, I just love all these Asian things. I don't know what to say. Oh. And there's the sauce queen. So we talked to your mom on the phone today.
Yes,
and
we did.
She even tried to get your husband on here, but like,
yeah.
your husband don't want nothing to do with us.
He wasn't having any
Oh. There's the sushi station. And then, oh, this is the hot food. Over there, got rows and rows of it. So nice, we could be here the whole day. And I got some type of soup thing. So I haven't had this for years, since the last time we was in Florida. These are the what I've been waiting for, is the crab rangoons, and I got my usual spring rolls and dumplings, my usual fixings, and I am still waiting for them to take out the wonton soup, but right now it's some type of egg drop soup. Yeah, because they only just have 4 wontons left. So I'm just waiting for more.
Oh, waiting for like a...
Can I show them your beautiful plate of sushi?
Yes, hold on a second.
Wow. So are you just gonna do this one item or are you gonna have others?
No, I'm gonna do this first and then go and get another one.
Whoa, this could be just one topic, the one video
I
by
know.
Itself. So beautiful. So what rolls is that red one?
I have no idea. They don't have names. I just got it.
You just got it. Like the way with my bunny sometimes. I just got it. Don't know that.
And I got you a chopstick.
Oh, it looks so official. Alright guys, gonna have a taste test of the crab rangoons. I haven't had a crab rangoon since over 3 years, since I went to the US last.
So
yeah. So you guys, it's like, can I push it back a little bit?
Yeah, go ahead.
Because they complain about not seeing my face.
Yeah, you can never see your face in this. And
Well, you guys just focus on the food, okay? Because I don't want to drop you guys too much, so... Do they have a sweet and sour sauce?
Yes, it's over there on the bar. I mean, one of the...
Too much effort. I'm very green today. I got this, and I let the sauce queen decide my wardrobe today because I got so many choices.
Yes, I like that shirt.
And then, so green. I've got my green gemstone, and so green. Okay, this is like gonna take 2 minutes just to sort my face out, like literally.
Yeah, I'm gonna have the same problem.
I give up. You guys know how my face looks like anyways. If you don't know how my face looked like, you just go to the other videos, okay?
You tilt it like this, or they can they not?
Slidey, slidey, slidey.
Oh, that's the problem.
Yeah,
okay.
It's too high tech. So are you going to use a new stand?
I think it's going to be too big. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, the sauce queen got a new camera stand today. So my mind is always good. The box was big, very big, just for the one item.
I think I'm going to go with the good old faithful.
So I asked the sauce queen, I'm like, the box is so big. You just ordered one camera stand, and then it's like, it was like a big box, and then inside was the little box.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh, the flavor of the soup is really good. Like, I don't know what type of soup this is, but it's like a yellowy color. But like back home, the standards of the Chinese soup style, it's the similar style broth. It's like a dark brown color.
Uh-huh.
Try the dumplings. You guys know about me and my dumplings. I should be a dumpling channel or something. Man, the sauce queen is being way more Asian than I am today. With the sushi. So we tried to get her husband out here today, but her husband won't have anything to do with us.
No. He's being a butt.
Maybe because I'm too sexy for him. Maybe my eating noises would be too arousing.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay,
let me. What I can do. This is perfect.
Let me show you guys the crack open this. Crack this open. Yes, there's a little bit of Charlie Puth going on. Mm-hmm. And this is the song that he takes his shirt off in his concerts. You know that Charlie Puth does that.
Oh, he takes his shirts off?
Yes. If you see it on the YouTube videos.
I've never seen. Oh. I gotta go.
So it's like the crab and the cream cheese. It's like the crab. It makes it like a little bit sweet. People is like probably looking at us now.
That's too high.
Well, you guys get to see my sexy pose now. You guys get to see my lips.
Shit, maybe I can use mine.
So I'm wondering, it's like, so yesterday for breakfast we had fried chicken, and today for breakfast we're having Chinese food. Maybe should we do a real breakfast one somewhere?
Yeah, we can.
So today one of the sauce queens, she has this little bitty chihuahua. Is it a chihuahua doggy?
Chihuahua, yeah.
Was it cuddling right up in between my lap, like won't leave me.
She loves you.
Could I take him to Canada with me?
It's a she, but no.
But why you name a she dog Leo?
You know why? Because she was a birthday gift, and my sign is Leo.
Oh.
So that's why, yeah.
But it's an it anyways. It's neutered.
Yeah,
that,
uh-huh. But
it's an it anyways, technically.
Yeah.
Oops, I'm...
Oh, let's get this. Okay. I'm gonna start mine. Do you want to pause it or you don't care?
Oh, sure. So, on my second plate, I got some type of fried rice and then some type of broccoli chicken stir fry going on. and some type of mystery spicy chicken thingy with Bob. It looks spicy, I'm not sure. Some shrimp. Yes. So yeah, you guys, it's like you guys never really usually see me eat with other people, so it's nice to see me eat with other people, right guys? Well, I do eat with my Well, they can just see your arm, the mysterious. Well, I do eat with my parents and stuff, but lately they've been weird about the camera, so I haven't been showing them. That's me. I'm very mysterious about this chicken. Or is it pork? It looks like mysterious. Mysterious. Looks like some type of mystery meat.
It looks good, though.
Yep.
Okay, sorry guys. I had to put my hair up and get a fork.
Oh yeah. So the sauce is like some type of like little bit sweet. Oh, the sun glares in the way. Sorry guys, that's what you're gonna get now. There you go. Like the sauce is like something a little bit sweet, a little bit spicy. It's like.
Is it good though? Do you like
yeah.
it?
Yeah. I still couldn't tell if it's chicken or if it's pork. Like a mystery meat.
I don't know what these rolls are. I'm just eating them. Oh. I don't like that one. Mm-mm.
Ooh.
This one's good.
Ooh, I kind of like that rainbow lighting we got going over there. Cute.
Can I see it?
What?
Can I see it?
Yeah. The rainbow lighting there.
Mm.
I think this is like some type of basic oyster sauce stir fry. Oh, I thought you said you've been here before.
Uh-huh. I've been here lots of times.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Mmm. The chicken is nice and juicy. It's like, you know the way some places in the buffet, they let the chicken sit out and it's like really dried up and it's like, oh.
Mm-hmm.
Like it dried up, you know what? It's no good, you know? I don't like nothing dried up, you know?
You like a juicy, wet, saucy. Sushi's really fresh.
On my yesterday's video that we did, I received that Korean comment, right? So I Googled it.
Mm-hmm.
So it meant good. The guy liked my video, apparently.
Oh, good. Mm-hmm. Good.
So if you guys see a Korean comment there, like, I do not know Korean. I just Googled it and I just copied and pasted. And I just said how to say thank you in Korean. I just copied and pasted and
popped. Good idea. Mm-hmm.
But I don't know Korean for real, though.
Well, I sure don't. You guys, we try to sit together and eat together, but...
And then she divorced me. She dumped me.
Our ables. What the hell? Our elbows were like, no, we couldn't do it.
Oh, these and giving a shout out to Lady T. It's like, glad to hear she is okay from the hurricane. Apparently she said even the McDonald's in her local McDonald's has a hurricane menu, apparently. A limited one. Have you ever heard of that before?
No, never.
Really?
I don't even know.
But is it that bad then, that they have a limited menu?
I guess.
So glad to know that Lady T is safe over there. You watch Lady T too?
I do. I love her. Uh-huh. And she goes,
I give up. I'm not Asian enough. I guess I give up with the chopsticks.
I give them up too. Oh, yeah.
Like, you know, I've seen it on other people's videos when they try to use chopsticks. And then, then the viewers, they criticize them on how they are using the chopsticks wrong.
Yeah, I need those kid chopsticks where they have the top fixed, you know.
But I've shown you guys many times about me using chopsticks and nobody said anything about me yet.
These ones are not good. I don't like them, so I'm not gonna eat them.
So you're not recommending me to get those?
No, not these ones. The other ones are really good. So I'll be back with round two, peoples.
The shrimp is very good flavor.
Yeah, that's no bueno.
That is not too bad. You just ate most of it, right? It's not too bad. It's like not too wasted.
Yeah, there's just four pieces there. I can't eat. They're so nasty.
Yeah, that is what I've been telling you about. It's like when I see people on cruise ships, they waste so much food, you know?
Yeah, thank you.
That just drives me crazy when I see people on cruise ships waste food.
Oh, yes. Me too. Okay.
Alright, guys. I'm just going to finish this plate, and I do not know how many more plates I'm going to go for, and I'll be back in a bit. So I'm getting my healthy dose of omega-3s, getting fish, so healthy, and my usual helping of wontons. Have you tried the wontons here?
No. Actually.
I got my wontons with hardly any soup because I want to get more of the wontons.
Oh yeah, they look really good.
I know. So let me taste the wontons here. So I got all my usual fixings. I got my spring roll, I got my dumplings, I got my wontons. You guys know some things never changes about me. Let me have a...
That's so good. That's really
gonna
so
have
good.
A sexy bite of this wonton. Hot, hot, hot.
So sexy, Calvin.
The dumpling skin is a bit mushy, though.
It is?
You can try one if you want. If you want my cooties. Want to try one?
Yeah.
It's weird. I'm sorry, guys. I usually don't waste, but the wrapper is weird. It's got a D.
What's normally in a dumpling?
No, that's wonton. It's like they got many, many different flavors of wontons. You could basically do whatever the heck you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have my hands cut off. Oh, well.
Do the sexy pose, like me.
Do the what?
When they put the sexy pose, I call it. Hello from the other side.
We're gonna get copyrighted, right?
Just Adele, just get her to sing quieter.
No, those are weird.
Yeah. I got a witness here, so. don't want that. Okay. Sorry, the wontons got denied.
Yeah, those were no bueno.
Sorry. I do not like to waste food, but it's not my fault they make. Because the wonton wrappers are usually very thin.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Then those are really weird and thick ones. Mmm. I think the fish here is the bassa fillet. It's pretty good. I think it's got some type of a ginger sauce on it. The fish.
Okay, this is the general.
Oh, is that the one that I had?
I think so. Was it good?
No, I think mine had zucchini chunks in it.
Oh.
Mine has zucchini chunks. I'll just call that the mystery meat one. So you guys see here, I got a fresh platter of fruit. And because, holy heck, it's hot as hell out here. What's the latest temperature now? You can check on your phone.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh. And so we finished lunch, and so because of our young ages, we are just 21, you know, like, we just don't eat as much as we used to, you know? And so, I had my usual fixings and stuff like that, and the only disappointment really was the wontons, and the sauce queen was the witness to that, right?
Yes.
The wontons was no good.
And, it's 100 right now.
Yeah, oh my gosh.
It was 85 when we left.
And so, if you're an Asian and you want some Asian fixings in the El Paso area, that would do you good for the day or so. And so, yep, and the price is what?
$9.39
US per person, so it's pretty fair. And I got some fruit and stuff like that, so I kind of broke even, I think.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, so the Asian food is good, and had my Asian fixin', and so now we're going into a Dollar Tree. Yeah. Oh, glow in the dark skeletons. Well, sooner or later, if I come next week, they're going to have to take the Christmas stuff out too.
Oh yeah, they will.
Halloween stuff. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. These are so classic. This brings me back memories of grade school. Ring pops. Some of these are American lemon head, apple head, cherry. Have you had these before? Like little balls or candies.
Little balls.
I'm talking about the candies. Oh, never mind. Talking about Christmas stuff already. See?
Oh, yes.
My gosh. Dollar Tree. At least this looks organized because I don't know if I vlogged it last time, but when me and my ex went to the one in Florida, the one in Florida was like a dump. So I discovered here some copycat of the Starbucks latte stuff. Oh, too bad, damn me, I don't drink coffee anymore. I couldn't drink it. What is the caffeine? Does it show the caffeine content? Yeah, there is coffee in here. Not good.
Yeah.
And there's this high-class looking bottle. Looks like a little bottle of wine.
It does.
Oh, so which day should we...